It was commissioned by a mass band of young musicians. It was commissioned by Kingsway International and received its premier performance at the City Opera House in July 2008 by a mass band of young musicians. The work's title is inspired by the Sydney Opera House itself, with its halo-shaped acoustical ornaments hanging directly above the performance stage. The angel, represented by the singer, frames the work, surrounded it with a protective wall of light, establishing the divine. Other representations of light play, in short, it's light versus dark. And we're going to, the angel is going to be portrayed, and it involves singing by Elise Palomaki. So we are going to just let you share this Angels in the Architecture with you this evening. Here we go.
Thank you.